said they were left in Singapore.
Let's take a look.